My Legion of Little Goblins, this is Gamertrack, and welcome back to Let's Play Spyro Reignited Trilogy, specifically Spyro 2. And today we are going straight to the Mystic Marsh, and hopefully we'll have enough time for Cloud Temple? Is it? Dear. Wonder why we don't seem to get pancaked like before.
Things just aren't the same since our magic fountain shut off. It sure would help if you could find out what evil force is behind this disaster.
I hate these monkeys. I've always hated these monkeys. Monkeys are probably the worst thing about this level. I say that, and then we deal with these fucking things. These puffer platypus things. Excuse me, let me out. I will say this, Mystic Marsh does have one of my favorite quests in it, and one of my least favorite quests. Oh sure, it's not okay for that guy to not get pancaked, but me? Perfectly valid to get pancaked. Gems. I haven't talked to the professor yet. Thank you. I really hope that this puts me to sleep, though, because... like, I have not been to sleep since... like... okay, then. Because, like, I took a nap, like, for, like, 2 hours last night. Like, I needed it because my feet were, like, really hurting really bad, and it's just, like... put me to sleep. Pain, put me to sleep. And I slept. Woke up, did my... did, like, played some more video games. And then... then went to do my chores, and then... and then... I'm sorry, I can't- I only have 2 brain cells dinging around my frickin- my fucking skull like a Windows screensaver, and it's quite annoying a lot of the time. Too bad I can't wake this idiot up like Thumper. The gems. There we go. Yeah.
Spyro, a friendly face. A bunch of rotten thieves have stolen my spark plugs, and I'm stuck here. Please get the 4 plugs back.
Oh, that sucks. I'll do it. But you gotta pay me. Okay, there's a trick to getting that one. That's one way to get it. But yes, we will be here a while. Because this mission sucks. And life's a joke. Actually catching these guys really easy. Where's the last one?
Uh-huh.
I seem to have lost it.
I'm back in business. Here, young dragon friend, take this. It's museum quality, but you deserve it.
Thank you. No, I still don't know why, there's no talismans in these last four worlds.
I must have dozed off there. Golly, looks like I let the fountain switch off. Here, take this orb and, don't mention my little nap to Hydrar, okay?
Hey, Hydrar! Yeah, I'd be that much of a petty asshole.
Ah, Spyro, so glad you're here. I'm perfectly useless without my trusty pencil, and I seem to have lost it. I do have this extra egg. Perhaps you can trade it for my pencil.
Sure, why not? I got nothing better to do. Sure, the egg is going to be perfectly fine after this. I have to aim a little higher. Oh, you fucking idiot. We're on a time limit here. Time limit! Okay, we got a seed. Now we got a rubber ducky. Why are you down? You got a child right there. Some sort of root veggie. There's a cauldron over there. Yeah? Gives me a coin. I wish for the professor's pencil it worked. The fucking pencil, you.
My pencil! Now I can begin calculating the age of the universe again.
No!
Take this orb for safekeeping. Alora thinks I'm going to lose it.
You lost your pencil! weak. All right. Oh, temples. Another fine world. I kind of feel bad for that thing. I don't feel as bad for the mystic.
I used to be one of Avalar's most powerful magicians, until that big warlock over there stole my wand. He and his friends have used the magic within to take over the city.
Not gonna lie, you guys kind of deserve it because you guys are being dicks to the local wildlife. Books and scrolls. I love it. I love that. Watch this, guys. You can see like gales going. Oh, that's nice. I know, get to the freaking level. This made it easier for me to kill the two of you. They just kiss their wands like, "You're back! Oh, my beloved, you're back!" Oh, this is another one of my favorite side quests.
I'm a secret agent.
Cool.
I'm going to my secret hideout. Only members of my secret club are allowed to go there. I'm not leaving unless you hide behind that tree so you can't see me.
I really like this little side quest. First, I want to get the rest of the orbs.
Thank you. Spyro. You have freed our city from the claws of those evil warlocks.
It was nothing.
Please, take this orb. I foresee that it will help you on your journey.
Mystical bell towers have been overrun by trolls, and the bells haven't been rung in days. I tried a fire spell on the trolls, but that just made them crazier. This super freeze power-up will chill out the trolls, but we really need the bells to ring. They'll ring if you charge into them.
Have you, just a suggestion I had, have you tried, have you just tried ignoring the trolls and doing it anyway? They don't seem like they would actually bother you. I love how Spyro looks with this super freeze.
I suppose you want an orb for doing that. Well, I'm afraid not. There's still one bell left. You can get to it by using the whirlwind behind me.
Thanks. I would never have thought to try that on my own. Here I
Thanks, Spyro. I didn't think you could do it. Here, have a souvenir from the Cloud Temple's gift shop.
Are you guys seriously selling these? Alright, we're gonna go back up here. Please. Oh, you suck! Oh, this is gonna piss me off. I really hate where some of these buttons are. Like, I should be down there doing this already. That, doing Agent Zero's little mission. But no. I have to waste my time doing stupid shit. How did you see me?
I better not catch you sneaking behind me.
Look at me. I'm a little Mr. Self-Important.
I better not catch you sneaking behind.
How did he even see me?
Hey. This time.
It's just weird. How did he see me from me around that corner? Okay, now book it.
What? You managed to get here without following me? You must be a member of my secret club after all. Here, take this secret decoder. It will allow us to send secret messages.
Cool. Just an orb. Now, let's just get the rest of our loot. Hope I didn't miss anything. Miss something, it seems. Yep. You also deserve that, though. So that being said, thank you all so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video and want to see more, like, comment, subscribe, hit that bell notification icon, and share this video with someone who might enjoy the series. I'm Gamer Dragon, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye!